Ron Paul for president. Ron Paul for president. Ron Paul for president. John Edwards admitted that he did not read the Iraq intelligence report. John Edwards is Bilderberg scum. New war daughter trash, people. Rethink our position on Judd Edwards and start to research Ron Paul. Because unfortunately, John Edwards is indeed Bilderberg trash. Although he's going to be here today. Ron Paul for president, ladies and gentlemen. We need to get out today. We need to make sure that we're not paying attention to John Edwards or any of these other normal order scum. You guys are patriots. We love you. Thank God. God bless America. Research Ron Paul, people. Ron Paul for president of the United States of the United. Vote Ron Paul 2008. Not John Edwards. Vote Ron Paul 2008. John Edwards is scum.
Turn the radio.
Edwards is nothing but Bilderberg trash. Hillary is a criminal. Hillary voted for the war. She's a Bilderberg member. She has no allegiance to America. Vote Ron Paul 2008.
9/11.
Where?
9/11.
Where?
My job. 9/11 was an inside 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 job.
9/11 was an inside job. 9/11 was an inside job. 9/11 was an inside job. 9/11 was an inside job. 9/11 was an inside job.
It's a revolution.
America. Let's get out there. Whoever you think your candidate is, ditch him. We got a real patriot running for president here, Ron Paul. Ron Paul, ditch Hillary. Boom, boom, boom. Ron Paul, hello. Support the Constitution. Support the Bill of Rights. Say goodbye to Hillary, Obama, and John Edwards. No, thank you.
Hey, where are you guys from, man?
Yeah, we are changed.
Oh, yeah, where is that? Like, New York? That's awesome, man. Thank you guys.
You'll be seeing a lot of us.
Oh, great. I think we got a pretty strong network up here, and we got a hook up.
Sure, we'll join you a little bit, but we'll join you. We got banners, all kinds of 9/11 stuff.
Oh, that's great, man. We got some active groups.
We're trying to do good stuff, bud. Thank you. We'll be back.
Slow down. You guys keep it going, man.
Thanks, man.
Yell it loud and clear.
Thanks, we'll be back, buddy.
Oh, shit. That's crazy, bro.
Hey, we're going to take a shot.
Keynote speech, sir. One question, sir, please.
What?
You gave a keynote speech at the Bohemian Grove Club and before. Sir, answer my question. What was your business there when they ship in male prostitutes, sir? That's a fact, sir. Don't ignore me. What'd you do at the Bohemian Grove, sir? In the days following 9/11, you met with the head of Pakistani ISI, General Mohad Ahmed.
It has since come to light that he ordered Saeed Sheikh to wire $100,000 to Muhammad Atta. Why was he allowed to go back to Pakistan, and why wasn't he questioned, and why were you meeting with him?
I met with him to deliver a message that if he didn't
stop supporting the Taliban, we would take him out.
Why did we let him go? We let him fly freely. We never investigated him. We never even looked into him. Why is Osama bin Laden free, sir?
Well, it's the same.
You're doing business deals.
Osama bin Laden is free for a whole lot of reasons, mainly as a consequence of this administration's failure to pursue Osama bin Laden and diverting all our energies to Iraq. But look, there's a thing called diplomatic passports. We did not arrest Khrushchev when he came.
But he financed the hijackers, and you let him go, and he's free. He hijacked the hijackers.
No one knew he financed the hijackers.
It's wired. It's not a get a life, sir.
What happened to the Red Sox in the postseason?
Well, I tell you what, I'm going to ruin everything.
Not that was an inside job.
I am too.
I met with him to deliver a message that if he didn't stop supporting the Taliban, we would take him out.
Why did
hijackers? No one knew he financed the
hijackers. It's hired.
Mr. Gergen,
how you doing? My name's Luke from
InfoWars.com.
Oh yeah.
I want to say, what was your business in the Bohemian Grove Club, sir? What did you do there?
Oh, I had lots of fun.
You have lots of fun?
Yeah.
It's very, American people need honesty and truth, sir. And I think we're not getting that with institutions like Bohemian Grove. Sir, do you worship Moloch?
You come out there sometime, you'll enjoy it.
I wouldn't want to come out there, sir. I heard there's male prostitutes also in there that are being put in there.
Then you've heard wrong.
I don't know, sir. It's been reported different.
You gotta get your facts straight.
Okay. These other facts, sir. I don't know if you just seen that. That's David Gergen.
Brilliant.
You come out there sometime. You'll enjoy it. You'll have.